Доброго времени суток, народ! Как поживаете? С вами вновь Караул Смерти. И мы продолжаем игру Ходячие Мертвецы. Чё, продолжим? Вроде... Там вроде сохраниться должно. Да. О, класс. С громкостью тут все нормально, я надеюсь. Ага. Приехали.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Это, кстати, место, то место, где аптека, ну, аптека, где работают родители Ли, вот, за кого мы играем.
Hey there, you friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
Много.
Не войдете, не войдете.
When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have let them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would.
Then just go!
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
He's an asshole, that's for sure.
That's what it takes.
Well, you don't have to be a bitch about it.
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't.
Ты вообще заткни пасть, урод тупорылый.
Только через
Lily,
I'll handle. Надрать ему задницу.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone, chill the fuck out. Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you.
Shut
the
fuck up.
They will find us.
Заткни ебало.
Right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten. That's how you turn.
He's not bitten. Lee, stop this. Upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, get it. It's a big deal.
What if this was your daughter?
Never would have happened. She's not some snot-nosed toddler, okay? She's United States Air Force.
Fuck you and her. I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee.
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Да, ты неплохой парень. Ты просто вообще тут такая гнида.
Little boy, I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
Gonna happen, it is. And we're tossing him out now.
this guy out.
Happily. Jesus!
Oh, man.
Jesus!
Давай, вставай, ну ты как, блин, как кусок дерьмища. Давай, ну давай, блин. Нахер, все кнопку сломаю таким темпами. А ну уже он шатается. Реально шатается уже эта кнопка.
Все должны быть тихо.
Заткнись, сука. Да лучше бы он вообще загнулся. Просто сдох к ебеням. Через офис вроде.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter.
Ну это же аптека его родителей.
I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest? As much gas as possible, so we can all get out of downtown Lincoln.
Agreed.
There's a motel not too far from
here. I'll work my way toward it, and
then loop back, tightening what I can.
Ты знаешь округ.
Born and raised.
Родился тут и вырос.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got her.
Check in with her and get her. Ну, Стива, быстрее возвращайся.
What's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on
Lily, Ларри.
These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
Тяжелая наркомания, парни.
Keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Так, насколько я помню, тут... Тут должны быть... Эти... Блять. Шоколадные батончики, да, вот. Не помню, штуки две точно должно быть. А, вот второй. Угу. Так. Больше нету? О, третий есть. О, зашибись. Круто. That's cool. Так. Дадим батончик Элементине.
Thank you.
Блин, аж самому захотелось, может пойти себе Твикс или Сникерса купить, что ли?
We just need to get back to Fort Lauderdale.
It's not much, but here. For the board.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Холодильник сморожен.
All melted now.
Чтоб ты сдох, опять начинается, а! Как начинаю записывать, тут зевота, блин. Сука. Параллы. Так. Тут Кто ты были его родители? Ну, его семья. Ну, они здесь. Сейчас вот смотрите. Фотографии его семьи. Вот. Он, его брат справа и родители. А он-то был в не лучших отношениях с ними. Find anything? Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
The world has ended out there. Who cares who I am?
If you don't think people will find any reason to turn on you, especially when the shit hits the fan, you're insane.
Whatever.
You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of. Look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Так. Матрас. Да, я когда в первый раз играл, тут чуть не заплакал. Вот прям вот без вранья, народ, вот прям вот чуть. Блин, чуть реально не заплакал, чуть вообще прям, когда в самый первый раз играл. Вот и не подумайте, ой, не поймите меня неправильно, но, блин, меня прям тронул этот вот это вот тут вот, именно вот в этой комнате вот эти моменты.
What's that?
This was my dad's cane. He zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you would have.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dad's a smart guy.
Видишь, попумный. Да не то слово. Как мы, блин, с батьком в другой район смотались на машине. Катались. Так.
Better get this door.
Can I help?
Sure.
Да чтоб ты сдох, урод.
How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How bad with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Here we go.
Такие звуки так вот кончает.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
Давай не будем говорить об этом. Ты занимаешься?
Let's not talk about that. Do you play sports?
I play soccer, but I don't really like it.
А я футбол терпеть не могу. Никакой. Ни по телевизору, ни в реальности. Вообще ненавижу. Бля, так можно обо мне все узнать. Так.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they like hate you?
Надеюсь, что нет, просто потому что они мертвы.
Because they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
should know.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Look, my family's gone and I just...
Блин, аж грустно становится вообще.
Yeah.
Я влип в неприятность, но это только между нами.
I got into some trouble and I didn't talk to him for a while. This used to be their store. But let's just keep that between you and me, okay?
Okay, because of the trouble?
Давай закончим.
Ow!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
Finger.
A little.
А я не помню. Выше пластырь. Вроде в аптечке. Ой, нахер. Да. Так. Пластырь. Сейчас так будет так здоров прям. Что у нас здесь? Так. Пластырь.
Yes, please.
Нормально.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
I don't think they will. They want you to be safe. We'll find them if we can.
I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Что делать, я уже точно не помню.
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay.
Играл последний раз, может...
Lee?
Год назад.
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
Потому что она хотела тебя съесть.
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen. Do things and
вообще, блин, уже оброс так, борода вообще. Но по сравнению с Ли, у меня тут просто вообще гладкий. Так, я вот что делать? Я не помню.
Хочу утром на
наружу, чтобы осмотреться.
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate up there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure.
Так давай осмотримся. В чем проблема?
We'll keep it down. Don't need to bring them back and play with any noise.
Agree.
Блин, вот во время игры FPS прям 30, а загрузка там FPS 5-6 где-то. Почему так? Так. Я вот не помню. Фу, ёпта. Что это работает? Да. Фу, почему, блин, почему я наел? А! Вот это я лошара! Короче, знаете что, я вспомнил. Так, нет, нам надо вернуться. Сейчас, сесть надо поудобнее. О, блин. Ноги длинные, тут места ни хрена нету. Нужно, короче, взять... Вот здесь вот в кабинете пульт от телевизора. От телевизора, да. И, короче, если я не ошибаюсь, он здесь. Да. Я же говорил... пульт моего телевизора. Так, попробовать. Батарейки вроде есть. Да, батарейки есть. Так, я и думал. Так, теперь надо, короче...
Seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Crime balloon.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on it.
And there was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it. Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for
them. I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Как твой пальчик?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Okay, okay, okay. Так, вот теперь можно выходить внаружу. Да что было только что? А, стоп. Че ты, если шоколадку дать? Шоколадку.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't.
Да ты, сука, ты еще та, блин. А при этом мудака я вообще молчу. Еще мразота. Будь бы я на месте Ли, я бы, не знаю, что-нибудь тяжеленькое бы нашел, как ушатал бы его. Прямо огрел, чтобы ему башка слетела. Ну, блин, как быстро.
Think you can do anything with this?
No, what I could do.
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power's still on.
You can just do that?
Memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Да, попробуем.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Так, 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 так.
I got a few of them to take notice.
Но ненадолго.
Can't reach that brick.
А это брат.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys be.
А это твой. А это брат.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. It wouldn't need long, right?
Так, это...
Что там?
Да. Ну и настолько же. Рукой не может, блин. Да я, блин, не знаю. Я ногой бы достал бы, так ногу протянул бы туда бы и достал. Так, если я не ошибаюсь, сейчас нужно взять этот ёбаную трость. Так, посмотрим. Тут все настолько, тут все пусто, такое ощущение, что вот все вот этот вот гнь, вот это все гад сожрал. Парлы, камбал. А, по-моему, сейчас нужно трость взять.
zombie out on the street.
А как же, мать её, открыть эту дверь? Меня пробил склероз.
Hey Lee, maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
Конечно, шок. Ты там, блин, такой кусок дерьма на тебя сиганет.
Она в
порядке. She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Were you saying, Lee, she spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
They own this place. They're gone.
Oh, sweetie.
Kat.
They were good people. I wasn't around much, but yeah,
они мертвы.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Doc?
Consider it done.
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
Panicked, you know. I'm not proud of it.
It happens.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
Yeah, that's rough.
I killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
You didn't have a choice. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Ну да.
Try to let it go.
Я не помню, там нужно взять трость, чтобы отхерачить этот, короче, замок или что-то типа того, или вроде этого, или хрена узнает. А ты Карли?
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
А куда?
Before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her. She started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't. That's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me. Ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
You guys are suicidal. Over a girl.
I'm saving her.
With or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
That way, this. Один там, вот тут валяется, один тут. И один вроде за домиком на колесах. Так, мы не знаем, как будет. Давайте осмотримся. Так. We can hide by that RV if we're quiet and keep our heads down. Oh man, she's eating something. So we got that one right there, close. Так, вроде. Так, сейчас осмотримся. Так. Бежим обратно. Блин, я не закончу запись, пока не пройду эту главу. Фу, не закончу эту главу.
Some attention. Be careful.
I'm done trying to punch out windows.
Ну не судьба так захерачит прям вот ногой, блин. Ба. Ой-ой-ой. Нет, назад. Так, секунду, народ. Я извиняюсь. Тут просто проблемка была. Когда будешь? Так, теперь надо такую сделать штуковину. Конечно.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick.
Нахер. Так, открываем. О. Бери, бери, бери! Какая нахер зажигалка? Так, теперь надо толкнуть ее. Так. Надо еще попробовать, если я не ошибаюсь, свечу зажигания кинуть. Чё, вот такая вот хрень? Офигеть! Берём.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
То, о чём я думал. Так, надо... Блин. Запись там на час, наверное, пойдет уже. А, нет, стоп. Так. На. Втыкает. Нам вставляет на. Так. Да, давай, давай. И в башку. Ну, почти. В глазенку. Заткнись. Ох ты как.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pick sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Вот, да. Топор.
Но
не знаю, как по мне, бензопила гораздо эффективнее, но правда. Шумит много. Но все равно. Ну, иди давай. На нахер, отхерачить башку прям.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safe. We've got a group in town.
No. She's in trouble.
Miss, we're coming in.
Мы заходим.
Stop, just stop.
Хватит, прекрати, я ухожу. Но все дело в том, что она.
Oh God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit! But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die, and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
What? I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please, just leave me. Please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No!
Then shoot her.
Huh? I've seen what hell is like, and it's coming back as one of those things.
Shoot her! Help her out here.
You're insane! Just take this thing. Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. You can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
loves you too.
Так что прямо упало, ну не знаю. Если бы стрелял, вот реально вот, если пальнуть в башку в бок, то можно отлететь. Чё, поехали?
Everyone all right? Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine. Well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out. He won't survive any more stress.
The next time we're getting those pills out of the pharmacy. Я только с радостью, если он вообще коньки отбросит. Копыта откинет. А, все правильно. Там не костыль надо взять было. Так.
How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Па-па-пам-пам-пам. Давай осмотримся.
Okay.
Awesome. Да зашибись, теперь еще и открыть надо. Сопляк. Блин, да я бы ногой бы, блин, достал бы, ногу протянул бы.
Do it.
Побежали.
Keep an eye out, will you?
А это брат.
Тяжело же своего брата убить, несмотря на то, что он зомби стал. Давай еще. Мне бы было бы стрёмно. А то судьба была сразу в башку ударить.
There we go.
Мотаем.
Let's get in there.
Шмар опять вообще, блин. А, сейчас такой фейл будет. В общем, смотрите. Фейл фейлов. Тут сейчас будет конец главы, скоро сейчас. Скоро сейчас, блин. Почти уже конец главы. Почти конец первой главы. Вместо кого тут мне? А, типа пошел нафиг. Заткнись просто. Закрыть. Can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay? Okay. Damn, it's dead. Did you find anything?
Nothing. Wait. That window is screwed. Go.
Ah, Q. Давай. Yeah, блин. Ну, да, реально, скоро себе кнопку выбью. А, быстрее. Быстрее, вот так вот. Прям за лицо. Сейчас давай, дайте я на секунду гляну, сколько там уже записалось. Нормально. Почти 50 минут там. 49 с чем-то. тяжелая вообще, прям вообще там душевно.
Can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Мразота.
Find your friends. Be safe.
Thanks, Steve. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup, and I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no
time. Ни хрена ничего не наладится.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up with the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Да, увидимся. Идем дальше.
Hey kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
You got it.
How you doing, Doug? Doug?
We couldn't save her, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. It's mad. I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it, buddy?
How did you choose? I mean, we both needed you. You picked me.
I was going to help you both.
That makes sense, I guess. But you helped me first.
Yeah,
I just wish you would have picked her.
Was toast, but you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then.
Hey, Duck. You want to cool it for a minute?
Okay. Sorry.
I'm sorry. There's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's I got grabbed again.
I was there though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want? You
like my daughter?
dad tried to kill me, so...
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her.
Блин, я бы тебя придушил бы. Фу, там, блин, много чего тяжелого. Я бы как бы взял бы, не знаю, арматуру какую-нибудь. Как огрел бы тебя прям по хребтине. Знаю, вы ни хрена ничего не поняли из того, что я сказал. Ну, субтитры вам, надеюсь, подскажут. Тем более! Он хотя бы... эта тварь даже спасибо не сказала! Урод! Будь бы я на месте Ли, я бы просто там нахер оставил. Защищает, заблокируем подходы. Это вообще... Это толстая тварь. Толстая, тупорылая, гнедозная тварь. Даже спасибо не сказал то, что я спас его! Щет. Продолжение следует.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
Keep it.
Hey, I owe you a lot more than a half-eaten candy bar.
How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
Don't repeat what happened with the walkers at Herschel's farm. You choose the kids this time.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
Высавил. Так, это... Это типа какие поступки? Вы солгали Хершелу. Хершелу или Хершел, ну, похер. Вы были честны. Кого вы спасли, Дак или Шон? Вы выбрали Шона. 47%. Вы защитили Кенни. Вы защитили Кенни, милосердие, оружие Ирин. Дали ей пистолет. Кого спасли, Дага или Карли? Выбрали Дага. Ну, конечно, все там девчонку бы спас. Ну, на сегодня все. С вами был Караул Смерти. Ставьте лайк. Оставляйте комментарии. Подписывайтесь на канал. И живите. Живите во имя Императора, братья мои. Всем удачи.